Locatelli pulling it back. Put back in there. Silva missed his kick, really. It was almost an air shot from him. Big chance in front of goal.
Conte does brilliant. Gets to the byline. That's what Chelsea have got to do tonight. Get to the byline, pulls it back, and Chilwell. Well, he seems to sort of panic on it.
Sign that Chelsea are taking the view of this. Well, a point will do, we go through. I think they want the win, and they want to top this group in the end. Bouncing out dangerously, there is the goal. Salah is the man who strikes. What a moment for the ex-Chelsea's first Champions League start to put the ball into the Juventus net.
It's a decent ball in, Ziyech curling away. They win the first ball. But then he comes up with his chest through it, might be up his hand.
Well, they're saying the goal stands.
They'll jump up there. That comes up Rabiot first, actually, and
yeah,
just hits Rudiger's hand. But the rules are, it's got to be the player that puts the ball in the back of the net.
Well, a work for him to do here defensively. Get that away from Rabiot. Locatelli to play this ball in. And flick goalwards. What a catch off the line from Thiago Silva to deny Morata a goal on his return to the bridge.
Fabulous. Absolute fabulous defensive play.
And it seemed like Morata had done his job perfectly here.
It's a great ball as well from Locatelli, but look at that. He read the situation perfectly well.
Forward, Cuadrado got a head to it, it's not properly cleared though. He's fallen for Hudson-Odoi. Reece James, great save that by Szczesny, that was flying towards the far corner.
Yeah, great play, lovely play from Chelsea. Reece James got beautiful off his chest, just drops it down away from the defender.
Chilwell. James, we know he can hit them, and how he can hit them. Brilliant from Reece James. He is in electric form and scores again. And Chelsea go tower and are on course to top this group tonight.
But well, Liam, this is a magnificent goal. And I'll tell you why it's a magnificent goal. The technique of the finish is great, yes, of course. But where he puts it off his chest is.